A heavy police presence remains in sea lots this evening in the wake of the killing of reputed gang member Akini Dole Adams. Reports are that Dole and another man known as Bulls were shot by members of the interagency task force this afternoon during a police exercise in the area. Following the incident, sea lots residents blocked the roadway and more officers were called in to deal with protesting residents. They remain in sea lots keeping the peace.